I guess it comes down to love and hate are not opposites. The opposite of loving something is being indifferent to it. Because loving and hating implies that you care about it in one direction or another.
I guess it comes down to love
and hate are not opposites. The opposite of loving something is being indifferent to it.